What's going on here?
Okay. 2018, Jonathan Drouin trade, big news at the time for Sergachev, and he scored an amazing shootout winner in Buffalo. I was there. It was lights out, and then he was a failure for 4 fucking years. What the hell happened? So
your response to us doing that, you became a Buffalo Sabres fan for more success?
No, Habs all the way.
Zip that up.
Maurice Richard.
There you go.